Congratulations, you have opened this video and I hope it means that you are thinking about exercising regularly. This is great as exercise can help you to increase your energy and manage your stress. It is also one of the best ways to prevent disease or manage risk factors for numerous health conditions, including heart disease. In this video, we will review some basic guidelines for exercise. First, let's talk about the different components of fitness. A well-balanced exercise program will include aerobic exercise, stretching, and strengthening. These last two components will be explained further in other videos. For now, we will focus on aerobic exercise. Aerobic means using oxygen for energy. Aerobic exercise includes activities which use the large muscle groups, increase your heart rate for a period of time, and are continuous in nature. Examples include brisk walking, cycling, and swimming. At the University of Ottawa Heart Institute, we recommend 200 to 400 minutes of aerobic exercise per week. This means aiming for 30 to 60 minutes of exercise on most days of the week. Especially if you are just starting out, you should be working at a moderate intensity. Again, we have other videos to help you gauge this intensity. When you are planning to exercise, please consider the following tips. Make it convenient. You are more likely to be successful if you choose a place to exercise that is easy to access and it fits well into your routine. Make it safe, both in terms of where you are exercising and the difficulty of your workout. Build up the duration first, then increase the intensity gradually. Last and most importantly, make it fun. Find an activity that you enjoy and involve the people that are close to you, your spouse, your sibling, colleague, or neighbor. Still need some ideas for exercise? The next video may help you to figure out what type of aerobic exercise is the right one for you.